I know. Who are you? I'm not going to be here much longer. Dr. Mandrakis and his wife are coming home.
I know.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Sorry, I turned the lights down. Turn them back up if you like.
Don't.
You really scared me. If that's what you wanted. Is that what you wanted?
No.
What do you want?
Your blood.
All over me. know that friend I was telling you about back at the truck?
What about friend?
Well, she's coming out here Sunday to spend the weekend with us. Her and another girl.
Boy, do you know what you're saying?
I met a real nice girl last night, Paul. She's nice. And pretty. You'd like her. Anyway, you know, she's never been on a farm in her entire life.
You said you stayed with your friend.
I didn't do nothing wrong, Paul. I swear it.
Wrong? Boy, ain't you ever gonna learn? You can't be around women. Crazy things happen when you get involved. Like what you did after your ma died. Do you want me to send you up on your uncle's farm in Ohio like I did then?
It ain't gonna happen this time, Paul. She's a real nice girl. Spent the whole day together. I'm all right now. I know I am.
That's what you said night before last. And I wound up burying four girls yesterday.
We'll be right back. They tied him to a stake, and they castrated him with a machete, and then they ate his genitals.
Their world crumbled. The cities exploded. A whirlwind of looting. A firestorm of fear. Men began to feed on men. On the roads, it was a white line nightmare. Only those mobile enough to scavenge, brutal enough to pillage, would survive. The gangs took over the highways, ready to wage war for a tank of juice. And in this maelstrom of decay, ordinary men were battered and smashed.
I see something.
It's your boyfriend.
No, let's get out of here. Somebody up? There's somebody over there. I see somebody over there.
Somebody there.
Let's get my jacket. I want to go. I want to go home. Come on, let's go. There's somebody there. Come on. Somebody out there. Come on, let's go. Start the car. Come on, start the car. Come on, let's go. Start the car. Start the car. Come over here.
Before your funeral and your coffin lid is closed, before you are buried and your flesh turns cold, before you are covered with the last shovelful of dirt, be sure you are really dead. Mortuary.
The funeral is about to begin, sir.
It's never over.